Oh, so we're riding, and then what the fuck?
Another great Sunday, and you know what we're about to do? Rip and tear. Going to go pick up my buddy. He calls me one day, tells me, you know what? I think I'm going to go buy a brand new quad. And I'm like, yeah, okay, whatever. And he's like, no, it makes plenty of sense. He said, listen, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to quit smoking cigarettes, and then I can afford a brand new quad, right? There you go. So, you already spend this much money on a bad habit. Why not turn that into something great, something fun, and get yourself a brand new four-wheeler that you're going to enjoy for the next few years instead of taking off a few years of your life, right? So, boom, Raptor 700. Well, now we're about to go meet him up, load his quad up, grab his trailer, head back to my place, get my quad, which I really need to get a trailer for. If any of you guys see a cheap trailer somewhere, let me know, because I need it so I can spread my horizons on my four-wheeling adventures. But we're headed out to Range Road today, meet my buddy Brad up again. He's the one who showed me this place. Also, he's the one on the little mini bike. The link to that video is down below. Check it out, please. Like, subscribe, you know, do the thing. I'll make these videos because I enjoy making them and I enjoy riding my four-wheeler. But yeah, it should be a pretty good day. He says he's bringing the big bikes out, and we're ready to rip and tear, baby.
Loading up. Oh, puppies! Hey, yo, hey, yo! King, four whalers ready to rip.
All right, guys, we're here. Got the rip and tear. Got to tear it up. There, we gotta go find Brett back in the woods.
The truck's locked up, so we don't get our shit stole. I think the bike's warmed up.
I got the mitt.
How long you guys been out here?
Thank you.
shoot back, Sage. You gotta give her the shoot! Hit it! Ah, damn it! Alright, let's go! I think it's solid, bro.
I mean, it's at least 6 inches thick.
That's some ice. Like, if it goes through on here, you are DOA.
Right.
You'll be so far up the creek. Actually, you'll be under the creek. Alright, so the master leaks in the truck, you just left.
Alright. Master leaks in the truck, man. It's in a plastic case.
in the water.
Bro, so we're riding, and then what the fuck is? Oh, where the fuck did this come from, dog? There's no way, bro, that these are walking around back here, bro. Poor Oinky.
Bro, what the fuck is that? Like, is it a farm pig?
What the?
How big that motherfucking land
is? Holy shit! That's a big motherfucker, bro. I never knew piggies was that big. He ain't from around here. What the fuck?
And I'm a fucking wheeler. Wheels deep, stuck in a creek. Or salt.
Grab my food real quick.
I think we got about 25 minutes before having turns.
Yeah, dude, for real. Well, we're gonna make it.
Fuck it.
Panic.
We're about to make it back. Fuck it.
Let's get it.
Alright guys, so we got him back to the fucking trailer. Ryan's in there, he's soaked. My boots are full of water. And that's just about it, guys. That was a good ride. I wish more of it got on GoPro, but I gotta get some more batteries for that thing so I can switch them out in between trails and stuff, but that was crazy, guys. It was absolutely crazy.
And we got lost. We were like, that's what, 2 mile exit away. We were lost in the woods over there somewhere, freezing in water all the way across, then all the way back, at least about 5 miles away.
Fucking lost his feet.
Literally up the creek, no paddle. Didn't have a paddle with us because we was stuck. This whole
stuff is a motherfucker.
Damn. But we was ripping and tearing though.
Trying to get these bad boys washed up, man. Get them washed up.
Yeah. 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 Oh. old bro, now a young nigga fresh up. In a foreign switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next up. I got lean, it's on 40 in my red car. Bitches change and act like I ain't all this. Getting money, nigga, that my main focus. With 223 and you act like you don't know this. Go part of beam and my niggas always rollin'. Yo, tweaking, me and KK, why we always geeking? Leaking, yeah, my foes leave your body leaking. I be roll running every season. And I just count up bands, my nigga freezing. Ayy. BJD, nigga was south and we was duggin'. I started throwin' rushes, holdin' on the way we runnin'. Now we countin' bands, yeah, my niggas always dummy. And we don't give a fuck, cause my niggas always drummin'. I was watchin', steady plotting, pistol totin'. Missin' beans with my link, that shit had me floatin'. I was broke, now I'm eatin', stomach feelin' bloated. I been tellin' you how to flex, young nigga wrote it. How to flex? I was broke, now a young nigga flexed up. In a foreign switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next up. I got lean, it's on 40 in my red car. Bitches change and act like I ain't all this. Getting money, nigga, that my main focus. With 223 and you act like you don't know this. Go part of beam and my niggas always rolling. I was just a young nigga waiting. But now we up, no worries, getting faded, faded. Sweaty bitches, they always praying, saying I can give a fuck about what you saying. 450 Avenue, twinkle lay up next to do. Need a bigger revenue, so I stay tryna settle you. Niggas always testing me, so I stay with the 32. You can't roll with buzz and me, cause we gon' blast at 22. You know, I said you know, yeah. I turn heads when I roll through, yeah. You know I'm with a crew, yeah. Circle small, so it's just 2 times 2, yeah. I was broke, now a young nigga fetched up. In a foreign switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next up. I got lean, it's on 40 in my red car. Bitches change and act like I ain't all this. Getting money, nigga, that my main focus. With 223 and you act like you don't know this. Roll part of beam and my niggas always rolling.
Clean. Just started snowing. Got them cleaned up. Mud off them. Got it. They're gonna be frozen when they get home. Ice on them, but this thing's sweet, man. We had a good time on this thing. Raptor 700, dude. I give it a thumbs up. It's a good quad. Great quad, actually. Hell yeah. One day. I like being cameraman. Whatever. Thanks for watching, guys.